Artists, musicians and poets have joined the protest in India against the government's new citizenship law, which many say discriminates against Muslims. And a song celebrating India's cultural diversity has been remixed for a video which includes violent protest scenes. The song was filmed with some of India's top movie stars, including Shabana Azmi. 3 decades ago, she accused supporters of the Congress Party, in power at the time, of being responsible for the murder of a cultural activist. Her comments created a furore, but says she was not persecuted by the government. However, she says it's different now, and film stars are under severe pressure from the state to stay apolitical. Shabana suggests that may be why other leading actors in Bollywood have been reluctant to comment on the new law.
Instead of being so harsh with them, we should condemn the situation that is making it so impossible for them to speak. That's the situation is this, that if you speak out, all manner of actions are taken against you.
Javed Akhtar, Shabana's husband, an acclaimed lyricist in India, says there is no problem giving citizenship to persecuted Hindus, but limiting it worries him.
By narrowing it down, by closing the door, by selecting only certain countries, you are doing something else. And that something else is an indirect, but rather effective and clever way of trying to polarize the society.
Shabana, Javed and a few others have spoken up, but many top Bollywood stars have been criticized for staying silent. And yet, protests have inspired dozens of unknown artists.
I refuse to be scared. I refuse to die. And I refuse injustice.
Street art, songs, dances and poetry performed by young people have played a big role in sustaining the movement. And even though some celebrities and heavyweights have shied away from the controversy around it, many say something that was started by students is growing fast.
Art, it is said, holds a mirror to society. The resistance through art to the new law by artists young and old is telling of the opposition to it. Anchal, Vohra, Al Jazeera, New Delhi.